living on the edge of the kingdom. No lights flashing on the water for me. Fog in my mind, darkness in my eyes. Silently streaming for a distant sound. Ripple in the yellows, rising from wrath I'm breathing and drowns. Stillness overcome me in the night. Listen to the rising water moan.
to the wolves.
Texas.
yes, yes, until it's no. Rachel O'Connor, she's gonna help me sing Give It All Up.
We are parents. Soldiers coming home like shadows. Thank you.
Careless Memories is not the easiest song to follow, but we do have something. We have a song which brought the band back from the brink when we were written off. We have a song that helps people feel that they are not alone in this world. This song brings people together. It's about accepting the life that you're given, not the one you planned for or the one you hoped for, but the one you have. I'd like to dedicate this song to the people of Ukraine. I think it's nearly 500 days now, they have been suffering, enduring unspeakable terror at the hands of a tyrannical regime. One great big bully next door. And it's important that we don't forget them, that we keep them in the front of our minds, because what they're experiencing is unspeakable. Now, all they want is to live in their own country in peace. All they want is an ordinary world.
Anna Ross, please welcome to the stage.
Anna Ross, the rightful position. Yeah, we're going to sing a little duet for you. This is Come Undone.
Thank you.
Too. Do you fancy singing a song with us?
take it everybody knows the words to the song Save a Prayer. I do, right? Anybody not know it?
So, what we're going to do is we'll sing Save a Prayer,
and you guys can have the first and the second choruses all to yourselves. And some people have got the right idea already, but for those of you who didn't, would you reach down into your lower garments or wherever you keep your thing, and whip out your cell phone, and shine and put the little light on. And we get to turn the American Airlines Center into the Milky Way.